画面中这一群人啊，是我的清洁工。那今天发生了什么事情，让他们这么的开心呢？这一次的这个发薪呢，他们还是比较开心的啊，也是我们这么多次的相处过程当中最融洽的一次，朋友们。
All the people come here. Is already here.
Yes,
thank you. All the people, first, I tell you the good news.
Tell you good news.
Good
news.
Hallelujah.
The good news is, so start from this new month, so everyone's salary will get more salary, the same 龙翔 salary. So one, yes.1,800 every day, at least. Then if who is working hard, I can give 2,000 every day. So start from the new month. This month.
是这样的啊，因为我们这个大集团当中呢，整个项目也比较多，尽量在这个集团内部呢，大家的工资呢要是一样的。有一个龙翔的这个项目啊，他们的工资呢得到了一些提高，为了避免他们罢工以及避免他们全部离开这个地方啊，我适当的给他们增加一些。
Repeal AC boy, for example, the Daniel more 10,000, but you are different, okay? You are different. So I hope that we can work very happiness.You are my boy, you are my girl. Every day I'm very busy. Glass boy is always need me pay for. So now I manage. Do you know how many people? 20.
Plenty.
Another is 30. More than 30. So you see money, so you everyone happiness. So who is first?Ladies first, okay?
Yes.
那 so Momoli?
92.
Okay? 那 Momoli, this is your salary. So now we move 龙翔 the dormitory the building. Your work is less than before. Salary is, you check. The next, 946. Fate, this is your salary. You are sleeping girl, do you know? You always sleep. You are sleep very too much, plenty.
清洁工当中的这个睡神，每天只要我去，他就看到他在那睡觉。但是呢，他有些时候工作也挺努力的，我也不忍心把他全部都给开除掉啊。特别是在最近尼日利亚比较动荡的这样的一个情况下，我呢一般情况下我就不开除人了啊。
You are together every day sleep. I find the many times sleep, so I already reduce your salary.
Long time.
One time, fuck you. Do you see the WhatsApp group? I can tell you anyone, your salary is lowest. Your salary is less than all the people. Why? Because you sleep too much. You every day you sleep. Just I'm go to building 3, I will find you are sleeper. Last month, someday, I tell you Timothy in advance. I tell Timothy say, do you know, maybe the Felicia is sleeping. Then Timothy, I don't believe. Then I tell Timothy, let's go, let me check. You are sleep.I don't reduce your salary. Do you know? So I think you should continue. Your boyfriend tell me.
Dear friend.
Your boyfriend. Boyfriend Timothy. Timothy tell me.
Okay.
You are working hard. Then I tell Timothy, no problem. You are working hard. I believe that your girlfriend is also working hard. Yes or no? So you should thank you, Timothy.Then kiss Timothy. Get married. Get married with Timothy.
No, yeah. 没有关系Timothy哦。
啊，朋友们，那好了啊，那这一期的节目就是这样了啊。那祝大家早安、午安、晚安啊，拜拜。